Hello guys, Pua here again. Today's video will be my YouTube survey 2013. Let's start with the questions. First question, what's your biggest fear? Well, my biggest fear will be breaking a bone. 3 years ago, while I was playing soccer, I broke my left leg. And that was really painful. And I would really hate to break another bone. Knock on wood, because that wasn't pretty. Number two, how did you find out that Santa wasn't real? When I was, I think, 3 years old, I saw my dad putting a guitar in the attic. Well, it was like an attic. On Christmas Day, I received a guitar. It wasn't like a real acoustic guitar or anything, it was like a kid's guitar. So I received the guitar that I saw my dad putting in the attic. At first, I kind of thought that Santa gave him the guitar or the money to buy the guitar, but then I really noticed that they put everything in there. I was like, wait, how is he gonna give my dad money to buy a freaking guitar? Number three, what's the best idea you've ever had? I had so many ideas throughout my lifetime, great ideas. But I have to say that doing YouTube videos is a really good idea. So far, it's one of the ones that I like the most. And as long as one of you, of my viewers, keep watching my videos, I'm gonna keep doing it. So, yeah, that's the best idea I ever had. What, you don't like it? Number four, what's the most embarrassing thing your parents have ever done? When I used to live with my parents, whenever we had a party at home and I invited some friends and my dad would get drunk, he would get really friendly with my friends and then he would start telling them stories when I was a little kid. The stories were really embarrassing. And yeah, and then my mom used to show them my pictures when I was younger. And yeah, don't invite friends to your house in parties when they drink, because it is embarrassing, really embarrassing. Number five, if you were only allowed to pick one career for the rest of your life, what would it be? Ever since I was a little kid, back in my home country, I would act. I like acting. And ever since I was a little kid, I would sign up for every acting class or everything that had to do with acting. So it was something that I really liked. And then I moved here to the United States and I couldn't keep doing it. I couldn't keep going for my acting. And well, if I could choose something for the rest of my life, that would be it. Acting. Because I like acting. That's all for today, guys. If you really like this video, like it, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, give it a thumbs up. If you want to keep watching my videos, just subscribe. Whenever I put a new video, it will go into your sub box. And then also, if you want to help me, share it with your friends. And then we can have more videos and we can have more fun. Okay? Okay guys, see you in the next video. Woo!